Here we go, we are continuing with the story mode of Noah 2. For some reason this ain't working, it's set to stereo mix instead of like the regular mix, but that's fixed now, so we should be able to continue. We're continuing where we left off. We're going to do the Greedy Hunter and then we're going to do the training mission. So I'll probably roll this into one video. I was originally going to have any mobile videos, but I'll probably roll this into one video. Have it all be a singular thing. I'll also probably start doing more recordings, so stock it up of footage, so I can release them in a more close together interval, especially with like a game I've been looking forward to, which is the sequel to the original Lords of the Fallen, which is also called Lords of the Fallen. I wish they just called it The Lords of the Fallen, or gave it, or literally gave it just a different name. It would have made it so much simpler, but no, they have to make it super complex, obviously. Oh well, isn't it? Oh yeah, there's a path upward. Okay, so diagonal dodging. That's what I don't get. Do I dodge to the right then? Because they seem to always get me no matter what, you know? What's going on with my frame rate? I've noticed that the past few days my frame rate's been very weird. Particularly today, like it's been very questionable. Don't get it. Probably need to buy some more ammunition, you know. Dodge inwards to the right, got it. Thank you. Do I have better equipment now? Nope. It feels like everything requires skill. Yeah, strength and skill. My pings in a second. Oh, I cannot find that well. Yep, totally close enough. I don't agree with that range, but okay. Annoying for late lady. Didn't mean to do that, but what? Yes, totally hit me, totally legit, 100%. Nope. Now this is the kind of thing I annoy, because when you get these human battles, they just attack, and you try and heal, you try and do anything, they're like, nah, I'm just gonna run up you and get an instant attack. Because for some reason, all these enemies are designed with slightly quicker attack pattern. That's obnoxious, I hate those enemy designs. Like, that, this is the one thing in this game I dislike, is human enemy designs. Like, I've always found human enemies are just obnoxious to deal with and not fun. Like, I've never been a fan of the design. It probably didn't help that it wasn't letting me change out from, like, my heavy attack, despite me clicking it, like, 26 times to do it. Like, that probably didn't help at all. There's also the fact that parry just doesn't work 90% of the time. The only good thing about human characters is like they're just a lot easier to kill. It's just they're obnoxious to deal with. And now I'm going to do that whole fight again. There's no shortcuts, so you gotta run all the way back through. Gotta remember the exact path, all that nonsense. It's very, very enjoyable, as you can tell. Like, 100% enjoyable. There's nothing annoying about it. Nope. I'm probably gonna have to do that whole mini fight again. That's real pleasant. I love that delayed, like, input. Oh yes, that totally got me legitimately and didn't at all. Like, this track freeze. Did us all track like a 360 angle or anything. There's stuff like that that gets me. It's like a 360 tracking angle. Oh yeah, she totally hit me. Totally. That is kind of obnoxious, like 360 tracking angle. Yeah, those counter hits are lovely. You just walked into oblivion, my friend. Okay, so second try through, easy. It's just, I don't know, there's just something about human characters that irritate me. Like, there's certain things, like, in this game that just, the timing always feels slight. Like, it's a great game, don't get me wrong. But the more you play it, the more you remember, like, just the slight annoyances you had it. But you know what? We're not done yet. We're going to, like, first go in here. We're gonna go to the shrine, get our level up. We'll see if we can get some ammo, you know. Probably need to up my constitution if anything. So I could also upgrade my magic. I'll probably go with the magic in all honesty. And then we can go to blacksmith and hopefully they have some ammo for us to sell. Like, not that. And we want to buy. And we need some ammunition.
My daddy. My daddy. My daddy. My daddy. My daddy?
I need to figure out again where we go to. It's dojo, isn't it? So So I believe it's the Way of the Warrior, so we'll go through here and do the Way of the Warrior stuff to upgrade our character even more. Otherwise, the game will get harder and harder and harder, and we won't have anything that allows us to really match him. I probably should mute this and check.
Hajimeyouka.
I remember some of these get like really ridiculous, like with their difficulty. I'm honestly not sure what that particular ninjutsu's usefulness is.
はじめましょう。
Oh, was it dying already when I, like, ran out of charge? That's weird. I'm not sure if I killed it or if the game just deleted it. Okay, I'm definitely going to be forced to upgrade that skill, you know, because it seems... Okay, so it definitely seems like I'm going to probably have to start upgrading skill. Which is annoying, because I don't want to upgrade things I don't want. But it is what it is. Anyway, next part we'll do Violent Cherry Blossoms. And then we'll move on to the next zone, but this part was just mainly doing the missions to, like, finish up all the main missions and side missions here, doing the training missions, but we'll do this. And then we will do the Regent Change mission, is what I'm thinking. I feel like that would be good. Ooh, item. Anyway, until next time, people, I hope you enjoyed, like, subscribe, share all that, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Peace.